Welcome back to another video. In this video I will talk about how to change the app permission in your phone Xiaomi 13 Ultra. So in this device, if you want to change the app permission you want to allow or deny, I will tell you how you can easily do it in the few steps. So before moving to the video, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn it.